keeping a slight chance of a pop-up shower through the day, but the rain chance low, 10 to 20%. Right now, visibility dropping in Huntsville down to a quarter of a mile. Also, Brazoria County and Matagorda County, it's very thick, so Angleton, Bay City, make sure you're giving yourself that extra time this morning. This afternoon, well above average in the mid-80s, there's a look at that slight rain chance. You're going to feel the humidity. It is up there big time because we're south of the front. The front stretches all the way up the East Coast, so that's where weather is going to be a bigger issue for Election Day for us. We're just getting clipped by that southern edge of that cold front, but we are going to see some big time changes as the cold front finally pushes through. That will be happening Thursday into Friday. So again, that's the largest storm chance. We're expecting 1 to 3 inches of rain when the cold front rolls through, and a big dip in temperatures. We'll be in the 60s this weekend. Jen, next week, it's not going to be, you know, bad to be waiting outside. We're looking at mild temperatures, mid-70s this morning if you're voting before work, but you can tell it's a little soupy out there. You're going to feel the humidity. Right now, our temperatures generally around 74 degrees in Harris County, upper 60s in Walker County, and currently mid-70s in Brazoria County, where we are dealing with a big fog issue with a dense fog advisory in effect until 10 o'clock this morning for the majority of the area. Isolated showers are out there. They're very light, though, so if you get caught by a shower waiting in line, it is going to be fairly light. Maybe take your umbrella just so you are prepared and you can stay dry. But our future cast mall between 7 a.m. and lunchtime, you can see those showers far and few between. That's what we're expecting in the afternoon, but we do have to keep in that slight chance because it is possible. We'll take a look at what we're expecting for the fog that we're tracking coming up next.